training. Here we have Maya. She's a one-year-old Brahma bully. She comes to us today because she's just a little bit of a handful for her owners. She's starting to bark and lunge at people and at dogs, really high anxiety. And she's actually bit their kid in the face once, resource guarding a bone. So let's go ahead and see what Maya knows at this point. Maya, come. Maya.
That's a good girl.
Sit. That's a good girl. Can we down? Down. No? Can you sit?
Maya.
Good girl.
Down. Down.
Nope. All right. So she knows sit, but as you can see, a little bit of movement. She's obviously a lot more interested in everything else except for me. But check back with us in 2 weeks, and you'll see a brand new Maya.
Good dogs.
Thank you.
job, girl. Good job. This is Maya. She's about a year and 3 months, and we had issues with behaviorals and all that, and didn't know what to do, so we looked up on the internet, find a canine leash, off-leash. Again, mainly the behavioral pieces. And right now, what we've seen so far, coming here on day one, is she's learned a bunch of commands. All the commands that she's been taught that working really well. The only thing is the parents having to learn how to actually train her and actually use the commands right. But other than that, coming here on day one, everything's working well. Great job, canine off leash. I give them props. It actually truly works. You should come and try it out yourself. Thank you.